My God.
Sorry, I forgot the microphone. That's probably the worst start of a stream. No, not a stream, but a recording ever. But hello, I'm Diddy, and yeah, welcome, welcome, welcome. It's been over a week now since I did anything from the Aussie land. And yeah, I just done some, not digging, but a random pick. I searched for Aussie music. And lo and behold, if you're Australian, you probably recognize it. It's Yothu Yindi with a Treaty, the original version even. And yeah, I don't know anything. So I just checked up on the good old Wikipedia, and Yothu Yindi established in 91. No, sorry. They were actually up and running in 85. It's a merge between two bands, a white rock group called Swamp Jockeys and an unnamed Aboriginal folk group. And yeah, I thought it looked kind of exciting because it's a protest song. It's a treaty. It's a protest song from 91. And yeah, I'm all in for, I can say, the originals all over the world. We need to treat them with respect. We should have treated them with respect 1,000 years ago. But it's never too late to start. So yeah, I'm interested in this one. From what I could see, this one was a Billboard climber as well, and is reckoned as the first, how can I say, hit with Aboriginal singing in it. So I don't know more than that. I guess it's some kind of pop rock, but let's see. Before we start, I have that famous description below here, and there you will find the original, no, the link to the original video. You will also find link to, if they have Yothu Yindi, if they have a YouTube channel, I will put that one in as well. If you like the song, if you like the group, then please give them a like, give them a subscribe. And yeah, this is just me taking another step into the Aussie music community, because it's huge and I have so much to react to from down there. And yeah, let's just go in. I'm pretty sure we're up for a surprise. At least I am. I'm from Norway. My God, what do I know? Yeah, let's go in.
Priceless land, but promises can disappear just like writing in the sand. Treaty, yeah, treaty now. Treaty, yeah, treaty now. Up. This land was never bought and sold. the planting of the Union Jack. Never changed our law at all. Now two rivers run their course, separated for so long. I'm dreaming of a brighter day when the waters will be won. Come on, dream.
Let's get this guy. I love this guy's presence. Yeah, let's keep it there. This was a brilliant song. I must just say so. I really enjoyed it, even though the lyrics are, how can I say, they are serious. They're singing about, we never sold our land. We never gave it away. We never gave it up. And now the land is being exploited and all such things. We all know the history and it cannot be repeated enough. This was an awesome protest song. I must just say so. Yothu Yindi. I'm going to read up a little bit more on that group. I guess they have quite a few songs in their repertoire. I don't know if they still exist, but it gets you thinking, and that's the deal with protest songs. Because we're so set in our life that we forget that others are not able to live their life, you know. And the Aboriginals of Australia has suffered a lot together with all the other originals around in the world. It's not a good thing. So, we all agree. We need to give them the dignity back and let them live their life and stop interfering with it. I know the history of the Aboriginals in Australia. I know their history of the of the Indians in the US and other minority groups. We can just go to Norway. We have the Sami people here in Norway. It's the same thing all over on each and every continent. If you find a small, a little bit, as we said back in the days, underdeveloped group, why do we force on them our way of life when they truly are the ones that are in touch with nature? So now, Yothu Yindi, brilliant song. I really like the voice of the guy as well. I don't know his name, the rhythm, the music itself, it was nice. It's a little bit strange, this type of song actually making you a little bit happy, but that was just the music that did that. The lyrics makes you think. So now, of course, there will be more Aussie music. This was just a totally random pick from yours truly, Diddy. And I'll be back with more Aussie music later on. So stay tuned. Yeah, and thank you for watching, by the way.